Little Rock Arc. An Indian-born doctor who was punished after 10 of his patients fatally overdosed on drugs he prescribed sought revenge by bombing the chairman of the state medical board, leaving him severely burned and without an eye, a federal prosecutor said Wednesday in announcing new charges in the case. A grand jury indicted Dr. Randeep Mann on 3 charges in connection with the February 2009 attack on Dr. Trent Pierce outside of Pierce's home in West Memphis. The most serious charge, using a weapon of mass destruction against a person or property, could land Mann in prison for life if he's convicted. The theory of the United States case is that the motivation was retaliatory against Dr. Pierce and his service on the board, and for the board's actions in connection with Dr. Mann's professional licensing matters, the United States Attorney Jane Duke said.